Did you hear the University of Michigan is going to bring back artificial turf in their football stadium?
No, I didn't hear that.
Yes, they're tired of the cheerleaders eating all the grass.